And Kenny Harrison, amidst all of this mayhem in the stadium, but looking in superb form and ready to jump out of the pit. It's big again for Harrison.
Well, it's a red flag. It doesn't matter.
The first man to come and congratulate Kenny Harrison is Jonathan Edwards. The fairy tale did not come quite true. In a strange sort of way, I think Jonathan Edwards is glad it's all over. But Kenny Harrison, from obscurity, from a world championship he won. Oh, he won that world championship in 91. He hasn't done a lot since. But he's going to be a happy man today. And girlfriend Gail Devers, winning the 100 meters as well. There's going to be some celebration tonight.
Well, Jonathan certainly put himself under all sorts of pressure, didn't he, with those two no jumps to make it very difficult for qualification. He desperately needed a jump of some consequence to get him into the final three rounds. That came with a jump of 17 meters and 13. And then on and on it went, but it just wasn't quite good enough, and it's silver.
Bailey takes it slowly round this Olympic Stadium. Over 83,000 enjoying what they've seen. It's been a dramatic night of athletics.
Well, it won't be long before Harrison does a victory lap of honor. But a word on Jonathan Edwards. Anybody who's ever come into contact with this gentleman, from his school in Devon to Durham University, will tell you he's a real gentleman, and he demonstrated that the way he greeted Kenny Harrison when he knew the American had won.
Donovan Bailey, the world champion, now the Olympic champion. And really, he wasn't the favorite on paper, you have to say that, the way that Fredericks had been running and the way that Arto Bolden had been running. And he's now in tears, and that looks like his family. He deserves this rich accolade. A moment to savor. It was a great final, full of incident.
And while Donovan Bailey receiving the accolades, Jonathan coming round just towards the home straight, where that incredible 100 meters was completed a few moments ago. And here we go again. Congratulations all round. True friendship, great rivalry. But I tell you what, there is a fire burning within Jonathan Edwards.
Bolden, very, very upset, as you can see. He really believed he could win this title. It wasn't the best start he got, and finally he breaks down. The hard man breaks down. Bronze medal in the World Championships last year, and another bronze medal here.
And there the placing's now confirmed. A new world record for Donovan Bailey, the Canadian, who's clocked 9.84, 1/100th inside the existing world record set by Leroy Burrell. Frankie Fredericks in second place, 9.89. And in third place, Bolden, 9.90.